Song, it's interesting, like sometimes I think about Peru, and I, after you left, I kind of think about myself leaving. I want to go back, I guess. That's what I'm saying. Not that I don't, I love being here too, so don't misinterpret that. I'm not being articulate. Okay, so now I'd like to play a much more upbeat song, and a song that's perfect for an event like this where you're eating and drinking, and you're together with family, friends, people you don't know, all sharing music. And this is Carnival, Carnaval de Ayacucho, but it's the songs that you play during Carnival. And I actually played in this carnival. Like, I got in one of these bands and walked down the streets and had a hand the size of a baseball actually. Because you just drink and play, and you drink to keep playing, and play and keep drinking. Kind of see how it works. Yeah, and the guy I learned this from, he played this, only played in Carnival once, And it's because he played the solo version. So, like, normally you just play chords. And that hurt. That hurt me. But he actually did the solo version, essentially, all day long. And you'll see, like, he's nuts. He was 13, so he just didn't know.